All right, then you place it in your barbecue grill. Now, if you've got your fire over here, you kind of want to put your meat kind of away from your fire. These pits that we developed, the trays turn like this, and the fire's on the back side, so the meat really never does come in direct contact with the fire, and it just kind of drips on the edge of it, and we call it indirect heat.
Now, the people who have like a Weber kettle or a Weber glass or that green egg deal.
That's right.
They can cook these.
Yes,
too.
Sir. Just kind of put this on the edge, on the side over here, and kind of put your fire over here. Because what you don't want to do, you don't want to dry the rib out too quick when you're cooking it. Because what it'll do, it'll kind of caramelize on the outside, and it'll be hard for the heat and smoke to penetrate.
All right, I'm with you.